Yeah, I think it. I think it's recorded now. Yeah. Everyone say hi. Yay. Yay. Now I have to figure out how to get this shit on. Okay, so the scrunchy side goes on the front.
It says
whatever says that.
Exactly. I was wearing it. I was wearing it. Eddie Munster widow's peak.
That's exactly what I was doing.
It looks like it makes sense, but it like goes down to here.
Oh yeah, but you're
yeah. This is confusing. This doesn't feel very secure.
Why do you think I
should be in the front?
Well, see, you have that luxury. I don't. Good point. Okay. Now I'm gonna be super bummed. I'm gonna be super. Is it like level? Is it level-ish?
Yeah, it's level.
Or do I have to like be like this?
No. It's sort of level. No. Well, I mean, you don't care if it's level.
No, yeah.
It's good.
It's got a pretty wide angle thing, so like it can probably get stuff at some. Yeah. Oh my god, it's so itchy. It's also gross and humid. Oh, I'm sure this is riveting. Alright, it's recording. No one say anything racist.
Can you tell us your family really, really uncomfortable?
Huh?
That's gonna be really hard.
I know.
It's gonna be harder than that.
I feel like I did this too early already. I don't want the battery to die. I'm still like paranoid about the fucking battery.
Long.
It lasts like hours, but... Oh no, 70%! Yeah. I'm not gonna have it on the whole fucking time. I don't need to relive boring ass speeches. Do they? Okay, there you go.
I hope like you capture your
That's what I'm gonna do. No, my dad was all mad, like, oh, did you put the video camera to record? I'm like, why? So we can never watch it again? Do it on your phone. At least you can put it on YouTube directly from that. And he's like, oh shit, it's starting.
What's the new Super Bowl?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, that's why this 2 feet was the Chinese meter. Was there seriously no one there?
I don't think so.
Okay.
TV department.
Long time ago. I think this right here is like art, like Greg's art.
Yeah.
They're the vegetables. My fat neck is itchy. Oh look, I noticed. I bought this shirt and put it in my closet all the time. It's got elastic on the top button, so my fat neck can get fatter and still fit. So useful.
You can just recite a poem.
I know. Oh my god, fucking. Everyone, okay, like half the crowd wanted to die, the other half was lame enough to love it, but like the student speaker at Audrey's anthro graduation yesterday started with, "Welcome to the 74th annual whoops, wrong speech," and fucking like just, you're like 20 something.
Right.
No, my cousin brought up a good point. He was all like, fucking, yeah, you have a big Mockingjay on it. He was like, at least fucking make a Harry Potter reference. Like,
that girl has a Hogwarts.
No, yeah. See, that shit makes sense because that's like all the shit. Ooh, I like to see the leather vest. See the leather vest camera?
Every photographer.
Well, they have to wear like crazy vests to carry all their shit. I don't know why they always have their glasses on top of their heads. Oh, I guess it's for that. That makes sense.
How is he holding the camera? Is anyone else?
It's all hold.
I don't even see Gary. I don't think Gary's not. Oh, I saw Gary Breezy, but nah. That's the philosophy, Joe. I'm so glad I got to that bowl.
Winnie the Pooh?
So smart.
Yeah, oh no. That's not, I was one of the only fucking dorks in that class that laughed at his jokes at him.
Oh, that cost like,
oh my god. Alright, do they really not like
that? That kind of sucks. Then you're like, not even in anymore.
I want to get that fucking stroke mortarboard. It's not a mortarboard, right? Like, it's the...
I think he put this in it.
Yeah.
I still would put this in.
I just want to see Kyle Breezy like spear, like throw something like a spear.
Comes in like a Trojan horse.
Oh, how many fucking nerds are actually gonna tell him that? Like, make a reference to like, oh, you look like a Trojan warrior.
I look like Achilles on that.
Achilles is a banner, man. Maybe they're not here. Maybe Garrett's not here. Oh, yeah, what time is it? 9:28. I'm legitimately like bummed out that like I'm gonna be too tired to watch both Silicon Valley and Game of Thrones tonight. Like I gotta pick one or the other. Oh, TJ Miller? It's fucking good. And he's like the best character.
I'm excited.
Yeah. Wizard drones. I have no idea where my family is.
I'm glad they're not coming off. You know what would be the best poster ever? Someone just put, you owe us this much money. You're welcome.
Someone, UCLA, put their entire tuition thing on their motorboard.
That's just depressing.
Where's my family? I have a large family here today.
How many people did you bring?
Like 15. Yeah, I wanted my family to do a job. Oh, there's my dad. Okay, I see my dad.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see anyone else, though. I'm kinda upset my dad didn't tell me where the rest of my family was. can appreciate it.
Yeah. Are you still recording?
You live?
Yes, it's still recording. We live? We live?
National anthem.
Oh,
take our hats off for this? Isn't this disrespectful?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please, be seated.
Drop everything.
Good morning. Students, honored family members and friends, I'm Peter McAllister, Dean of the College of Arts and Letters. Welcome to the 68th commencement ceremony. Over the course of your academic career, our faculty, administration, and staff have shared with you valuable information about the world that informs and
by the state of California and by the trustees of the California State University, I hereby confer upon you the baccalaureate degree for which you qualify, with all the rights, privileges, and honors pertaining thereto now. Move the tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Let me do it again with more flair in front of the camera.
Will the marshals please lead all the recipients for baccalaureate degrees to the stage?
Brittany Nicole Chavez.
I have no idea.
Natalie Janina Cervantes.
Where are we supposed to be?
What the fuck?
Naomi Jasmine Nakara.
Right? What the hell?
Everyone's there.
Jackie Lee.
Goddamn herd mentality.
Karen Giselle Enarmes.
Candy Corona.
Pajara Burapatana.
Roxana Hernandez.
Okay, recording.
Keisha Ajani.
Wait, what?
Isabel Dorales.
Why did that work this way?
Oh, kind of weird. Because we're going to go all the way around.
I see.
Samantha Stewart.
Adriana.
Maria Sanchez.
Good job. You're not wrong. Good job.
Eliana Apodaca.
Oh, we're this way. Now we're going this way.
Isabel Casillas.
Fabiola Diaz.
They just
sell
our
team.
Why did they
separate us? Evelyn Yane
Perez. Saleni Abibilek Akiri.
Yes.
Guadalupe Sofia Cruz.
Terry Loaiza.
Margo Camacho.
Angelina Marie Alvarado.
Can I get him this way?
Nicole Hanhan.
Are we just going to cut through right here? Is that easier?
No, I think we're going
to Sophia Biggs.
Go around. I'm just straight like
that. Melissa Marie Alamina.
I just want to go up like this.
Jose Luis Maya.
Put it behind my ear.
Mark Benson Montro.
Omar Musa Abdel-Sheffi.
Peter Charles Shepard.
Audrey's mom brought a tambourine.
Edward
Dad brought a Native American drum. Oh, fuck. Right there. No, for the love of
Daniel Suarez.
Okay. Can you hear the tambourine?
Nicholas Michael Aparcio.
Yeah.
I would have the whole show like
and now my sister is doing Showtime at the Apollo.
Imelda Avila Ramirez.
Amber Lynn Lucci.
Raquel Daniela Moscoso.
Sit down. Sit down.
Yanira Chavez.
Araceli Velasco.
Sharon Noelle Calata.
Alicia Bentecourt.
Andrea Pauline Lammers.
Tony,
give me a thumbs up.
Huh? That was for me.
I would like to believe that's worth more than this.
Like when Jack White looks straight at me.
46.
He did a face like that's what my graduation is. What's up?
Hang on, are those nerds playing like Stratego or something? Like Risk or some shit?
There you go.
I'm jealous.
I'd rather be over
there. I know. Can I play?
Really?
I don't know. They're playing like
little band.
I don't know what they're playing, but I want to play.
The marks in English.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, there's a mirror.
Is it on now?
Yeah.
All right.
So everything you're saying is
everything
getting
stacked.
So don't
say Abe
is
the most
offensive.
Awesome person in the world.
That's okay.
Even though he lied to me twice.
I don't know how many times I've like spat today.
Francisco Franco.
Congratulations. Hold on real quick, all right? Take it all in. Have
Abraham
fun.
Daniel Ricardo.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's do a picture. Terrific.
Mark,
thank you.
Congratulations. Wonderfully done.
One more picture, guys. You're going to hold it straight in front of you. You're going to tilt it.
Elisa Yasmin Gunnell.
Otherwise, it glares in the camera. You guys, come all the way down the ramp. $46
on the yellow dot.
All you need, right? Milen Gasumi.
First and last name.
Nectar Azanian.
Tamar Abadjian. Adrian Perez.
Stephanie Trinidad.
Apparently they mispronounced my name.
Really? What did he say?
Anna Lopez.
Giselle Marie Giron.
Really? They did pronounce it, but since my family is here, I go by
Jessica name. Garcia.
You go by what? I go by initials.
Oh, okay. And so after doing this project,
she was Carolyn Trinidad.
That guy?
Daniel Robert Lace.
Yeah.
Like I tried fighting some girls on
the Rose Dada Dale.
Like on Facebook or something?
No, yeah, that was
Jasmine
it. Yeah.
Flores.
That guy. And wasn't he like, I'm drunk right now? Yeah.
Brian Kamiyamasaki.
No response. Zero views.
Jasmine Camille Avila.
Yeah. Wow, that was... Ooh.
David Herrera II.
That was sad.
I'm still in that group, too. I can, like...
Right? Yeah, we can...
Michael Carrington Blum.
Are we going to do this or are we going to do this?
Desiree Rosales.
Are we just going to talk about it, or are we going to actually do it?
And now presenting the Bachelor of Arts in Japanese.
Devin Rochelle Ransom.
Yeah, Devin! Oh, yeah.
I'm tired as shit. Say bye, guys.
Joseph,
say bye, Mark.
Bye.
It's fucking hot. Yeah, I graduated.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Who let those fucking nerds in?
Huh?
Who let, wait, oh, oh. Huh? Oh, there's your family, Max. Oh, look, all the batons are going away. It's over, yay!